Whitman now, you know, he wrote the poem when he was 36 years old in 1855 in response to a deeply polarized country. And he wrote it as a declaration of interdependence. And it's a thrilling thing to speak and sing these extravagant sentiments in community.
28 young men bathe by the shore. 28 young men and all so friendly. 28 years of womanly life and all so she saw them and loved them and loved. 28 young men bathed by the shore. 28 young men and all so friendly. 28 years of womanly life and all so
cristalino, fluir de la luna llena, apenas teñido de azul, tierra del fulgor y de la sombra, bordeando la corriente del río, tierra del gris límpido de las nubes más brillantes y claras, para mí causa.
delight me. Now I stand on this spot with my sword.